Hi! I have few loves in my life and one of them is tennis. I absolutely love the game. I'm very passionate about it. I've taken up the sport just a few years ago and when I come to the island here in Croatia, I make sure I take as many lessons as I can. I have designed a little warm-up routine for tennis that I would like to share with you. Shall we get started? You really want to make sure that you do plenty of rotations, and let's begin with the spinal rotation. Now this movement comes from Tai Chi, and you are allowing your whole spine to rotate, your arms to move freely. You can make it bigger as you're warming up. And come into the center. Good, okay. And let's lift the arms. Always make sure your shoulders are well prepared for the game. And the other way. Good. Okay. Next one is the rotator cuff. So one arm turns in, one arm turns out. Turn in. And turn out and turn in, and you're really pulling your arms right out of your shoulder as much as you can. That's it. Good. Okay, back to the high arms, and then you're going to drop your arms in the opposite direction as your body turns one side and again and rotate and turn and then reverse. One and two and three and four and down. Good. Okay, then spread your legs a little wider, and now circle through your hips. So we are moving into the lower parts of the body. We want to make sure the hips are well opened as well. There's a lot of stop and start in tennis. It's very anaerobic, well as aerobic. Great. And from here, let's open up the front of the hips, so turn sideways, and you really want to bring your tail down and feel, have the feeling as if the pubic bone is lifting up towards the belly button. Feel a good stretch right through the front here, front of your hip. Lift the opposite arm up and to the side and up and to the side and up and to the side and again. Good, all right. Bring the leg closer in, and now send the bottom right over the back heel, feeling the stretch in your Achilles and soleus, the lower calf muscle, and then stretch it out. And down, and stretch it out. One more, and stretch it out. Great, okay, other way. Front of the hip first, drop the tail down, and you can start to lengthen the back leg, lift the arm up and to the side, up to the side, up to the side. Great. Bring the back leg in and sit over your back heel. Longer you can keep this stretch, the better, because it's a really deep calf muscle and takes a little while to get to it. And it's always nice to make your stretch is dynamic at the start of the game, so you can bend and straighten the knee. Great. And back in the center. Okay, and I always like to open up my chest, so we do a little yoga stretch here. Feet are wide, outer edges of the feet are parallel. Interlace your fingers at the back, lift the heart up, breathe in as you breathe out, release down towards the floor, sending your arms overhead. And come back up with your back straight. Walk your feet in. Get ready for a few little squats. So lower down, come back. Keep your heels firmly on the floor. Okay, one more. And then squat and jump up. Squat and a little jump, and again, and jump, and one more. Great. Okay, that's better. Now I'd like to introduce you to my tennis coach here, Josip, who is going to show us a few more stretches with the racket. Josip.
Hi.
You've got some great stretches, warm-up stretches with the racket, don't you?
Yeah, I know a few exercises.
I'd love to learn.
Okay.
So first, you can just warm up your wrist on one side and another direction. Second exercise is for your elbow. So you hold the racket for the neck of the racket. And you go in one direction and back. And the third exercise is for your shoulder. So you extend your shoulder, going nearby, and you do it movement just like the number 8. So after this few exercises warm up, we are going to play with the ball and rackets.
Wow, this is a great game. So, how am I doing, coach?
You're doing just fine.
Just fine? What do you mean? I just won my first game ever. Did you let me win?
No. You get all your points and you deserve it.